Hey everybody, and welcome back to Chinook Gaming. Cries in The Last Guardian.
Yeah, I'm pretty upset, not gonna lie. That the last episode was...
Kid, rough. You gotta yell louder. Please, Beaner, wake up.
Yeah.
I don't know if we have to leave. I'm scared.
Oh, there's a blue door. That's not
good. Also, have you noticed the deadening silence?
Yeah.
I don't like this.
Also, have you noticed...
Oh, fuck!
Have you noticed that you picked up my habit of saying also?
Also?
Yeah.
Also.
I just say it a lot.
Beaner.
For whatever reason.
Beaner, are you waking up?
Oh, yeah, he is.
He's waking up. Fiddly-dee! What?
Oh, wow, he got him really fast.
He's pissed. He's burnky. Oh, he's going. He's battle ready.
Go, Beaner.
Well, now our bond is super tight, so he's...
Insurmountable.
Yeah, he's Justice's...
Yeah, bitch.
Justicar. Double Justice. See, that's what I was trying to do to the other guy, but he grabbed me instead of me knocking him down. You know what I mean? He's fucking grabbing me.
Get him, Beaner.
Punch.
Yeah.
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 Punch him again.
Can I?
You wow. Killed him.
That was amazing. Oh my god, I don't care what you say, that was awesome.
Hey, you need to chill, bro.
You've got to calm down.
I killed him. Did you see that, Beaner? We totally killed that guy.
Beaner, I worked together. I did it for you.
Yeah, we helped you out, buddy.
I did it for you.
We took a life. Yeah, he's so unchill when he fights.
Yeah, you're right. You're a good boy.
Alright, now let's go ride this roller coaster of doom. You got to be on him, dude.
Yeah, I think so.
I don't know, I got jump.
Yeah.
Whoa. Watch the... Whoa, Beaner, watch the... Uh-oh. You're yelling at something.
I see some mirrors see? Or some glass.
What do you sense? Let's go, Beaner.
Forwards.
Onwards. Yeah, look, there's the roof that we fell through.
That's the roof that we fell through, yeah.
Oh my god.
So we this is literally just one big circle.
Yeah, that's awesome. Well, I hope. Well, it's not. We're just going in a big. It's just like a big place.
Well, yeah.
We're going in the
it's,
circle. Like a big spy.
I forget what the term it is. It's called, but it's.
Oh my god, Josh. What the fuck? Why did you do that? Are you kidding me?
I wanted to run. That was hilarious.
I thought that was
That's
awesome.
Like a fucking me move, man. I'd be like, oh shit, let's go.
Fuck this, I quit.
Yeah, I'm like, oh, whoops. I totally forgot that this would let go and we'd die. His wings are getting better.
Kind of, yeah.
He's using it. They're totally getting better.
Oh, yeah, what the heck? They are.
He is...
Wolverine is better. LSD heals wounds.
It's healing.
Why did he do that hard stop? Keep going, dumbass.
That's
on a corner.
I bet he's like, oh, we're safe, but it's gonna.
Dude,
keep
why going. Would you stop, Beaner?
That's what I mean.
Oh, that's because he has to.
But yeah, the it makes
like,
you.
Wow, that was scary.
It makes you go around to places you've already been for a sense of nostalgia.
Oh.
Yeah. It's the same thing with music.
Oh, I would just hang on.
Well, there's mirrors.
Well, I know, but until he gets there, he's got a good pace. Look at him.
I'm running just the same speed as him.
He's, for once, he's got good pace, though.
Those are some weird mirrors.
Why do we keep calling them mirrors? They're glass, but I know, I just call them mirrors because it's just... Fuck it, they're mirrors.
You can do this, Beaner. I could probably make a jump from the top.
Yeah, you probably can. Because he's cool. Oof.
No, but I landed on something, so I'm fine. Okay, kid. I know you just, like,
took probably
a
ladder.
Take another one.
Did that kind of, like, snap him back to being good?
No.
When you did that little stumble?
No.
Oh. Because that'd be, like, a cheatsy way. Holy shit.
This is terrifying.
Yeah, no kidding.
I thought he was gonna fall.
Yeah, that was scary.
Oh,
my.
I thought he would do his balancing act. I guess not.
How many splinters do you think he has?
400,000.
Because when you grab wood like that, it's usually not usually a good time.
He's also barefoot.
Yeah.
He's been dancing like a maniac.
Yes, he has no fear. There's no weakness inside his heart.
Oh wow.
I don't know. Are you as brave as this guy? Not me. Sadly. He's better than me.
That looks like the only way out.
This checks out.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Don't be stupid. You know you can just easily
do something. Whoa. Hit my mic there. I apologize.
Are you kidding me?
Oh my god.
And that's the last guardian.
Man, thank you for watching.
Yeah, we were the last guardian. Emphasis on were.
Yeah.
We make that joke every time we're done. It's still hilarious, I think. Shit. Do we just have to keep... No.
Yes. What? This is clearly the way we're meant to go.
No, yeah. No, I can agree with that. I concur.
All signs are pointing to Lauderdale.
Fucking Lauderdale. Also, there's two blue doors over there. That's not good.
We need a blue key.
Blue key card.
Fucking blue key card.
Let's go.
Whoa. Oh, we gotta go all the way to that stone thing. The one side has the... But you see how the one side keeps going?
See. Yeah.
I just went backwards. Okay.
That's okay. It wasn't really... It's okay.
I like puzzle games. I never said I was good.
Yeah, no. And this one is... Yeah.
This one is very misleading, but I guess things, in hindsight, weren't terribly difficult to figure out.
No, we're just dumb as hell.
Yeah. I don't like this corner.
No. Oh, man. That is so brave.
Do the hustle.
Yeah.
You can dance if you want to. You can leave being nerd behind.
Because if he can't climb, then if he can't climb, well then he can't get up your shit.
Ah, oh, shit, dude.
Exactly.
Ah, oh, shit.
No.
Man, who'd have the time to do all these carvings?
Me.
Like, what about that?
If I got paid to do this, hell yeah.
Yeah.
Fuck that noise.
I'd be scared shitless, but I'd still do it. You'd probably pay you a lot because your life is on the line.
I would defecate so much. There'd be so much defecation for my body that I would actually just die.
Oh, dude. Oh.
I would just dehydrate.
Is there a command to just so shit much. Right here?
I wish.
That'd be hilarious.
Quick, pan back down. No. No.
What?
No. Did you see that bird? It was like a blade spinning back. It was like doop, 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 doop. It was the dumbest fucking thing.
Leap of faith!
I'd laugh if you fell.
Look back at those birds. Probably I need you to go with this.
Leap of faith!
Oh god.
You made it.
Yeah, that was definitely a leap of faith.
I should not do that.
Pay attention next time you see birds. If you see one that looks like a lawnmower blade just whipping back and forth. See? See? Do you see it?
Yeah.
You fucking bastards didn't think I would notice that. Imitate flapping by fucking lawnmower blade technique. I've seen it all. I know your tricks. That's the fucking oldest trick in the book, you bastards.
He's using the techniques of his trade.
Yeah. That's all he's doing.
It's not because they're spinning. It's the black and white that's flickering back and forth rapidly that makes it look like that.
The black and white albatross.
Holy fucking jumps.
It's, the shadow...
What is this, fucking Mario?
The shadow to the underside of the wing is actually just... stuck to the underside of the wing. It doesn't animate with it.
Yeah. Did you see that fucking bird?
Yes.
He was like, doot, doot, doot. What the fuck?
Stop paying so much attention to the bird.
Dude, they're ridiculous. How could I not pay? Obviously, you don't know what it's like to have ADD. Fuck, all I can look at is the birds, man. They're so building? Entertaining. The birds are definitely huge. More entertaining than the climbing that's happening. D-nets. In my mind, anyways.
Are we... Is this fucking Moscow?
Yeah. Leslie, you
is
have
this the Taj Mahal or something?
The Taj Mahal, Mahal of Dubai.
Ah, shit,
that's
dude.
Where it is.
Taj Mahal is not in Dubai.
I know.
It's in New York City.
Yep.
A small one from Las
Vegas. Isn't the Taj Mahal like India, not Saudi?
Saudi Arabia?
I think we just alienated a bunch of people.
I don't know.
Classic. What? It's super bright. Holy shit, it's saturated as fuck.
I can't see shit.
Me neither.
What? Do I get my shield back?
Oh my god, I think it needs the shield. I think it's a shield receptacle. Man, we lost that thing fucking ages ago.
Yeah, in like the third part.
We got to shoot like it four times. That was it.
This place is amazingly built.
That kind of looks like
a tower. Oh, I totally forgot
that
Beaner was like stuck there in fear.
Wow, dickhead.
I was fucking distracted. Man, I got it. Yeah, dude, ADD.
Oh god. There are so many of these blue doors.
Fucking real.
Wow.
I don't see any dirks. I don't see any dickheads, though.
And they'll come. Book it and they will come.
Yeah, I was about to say.
And they will
smash
come.
Their shit and they will come.
No, that's our turtle impression.
Oh, yeah! Yeah. Turtles having sex, yeah.
No, the turtle that sounds like Owen Wilson.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. Hey, what are you doing? Stop casting your jutsu.
Casting ultimate jutsu. Oh, dude.
How can you cast it from that far away? I can't
do
anything.
You're holding your penis.
No, you're just really lethargic.
Stop it. Stop it.
I think Beaner's gotta come rescue us or something.
I can't do anything.
No,
I can't
know
even move.
I think Beaner's gonna come rescue you.
You can probably hear me mashing
buttons.
Holy
fuck, dude. Look at how many there are. Oh my god.
Beaner, please.
Josh,
I can't
move. I don't think mashing your buttons is gonna do anything.
It's fending it off.
Yeah. Oh, is it?
Well, if I don't do anything. Maybe not. Let me go. Beaner, please.
Beaner's gonna have to rest.
Beaner, stop staring at the thing.
No, he's like, it's not me!
He's like, no.
He's like, fuck that shit!
Yeah, overcome your fear.
No, he didn't. Oh my god, dude. I bet you those things weren't expecting that.
My hearing was muffled.
Did you see that? You like, the realization? Because he was like stuck looking at that main thing and he was like, fuck this.
You're gonna break the bridge, you numbskull.
Grab hold, Johnson.
Automatically does.
Okay, it works. Don't work.
Oh,
go.
No.
Run.
Oh, good. Now we're stuck.
Show me potato salad. Uh-oh.
Sugar, we're going down swinging.
His wings just grew.
He just evolved.
Oh, Beaner has evolved into
Super Beaner.
Good point. I'll catch you on the way down.
Oh, fuck.
I thought it was
coming.
Good point. Good point.
I think we're supposed to go.
Yeah. Try on, Beaner. Come on. Your ear's in the way.
Yeah, I know, right? It's not...
Beaner, why does your ear have to be so dense?
Yeah, why is its physics...
Yeah, it kind of, like, expects you to already be...
Don't worry, Beaner.
Yeah, don't worry.
Oh, fuck! Oh, I'm dead.
He fucking killed you.
Oh, Beaner, why?
How many dimes have I died?
Yeah. I don't know how many dimes you've died.
How many times I've died?
You've died. That many times, bro.
Okay, let me move.
And open the gate.
Open the gate. I'll get that. Don't worry. I am super angry. I took two masks. You're fine. That gate should be open too. I'll come to you. I will do a leap of faith to you.
Wow. Shit just got fucking real.
Yeah. Oh, fuck.
Beaner! Josh!
That was kind of what you were supposed to do.
What is it with you and just fucking jumping to your death today?
I fucking tried to jump to this thing. And he just didn't manage.
he didn't do what I wanted him to
he
do.
He just fucking deviated the last second and he was like, nope, I'm not fucking
quick
going
decision.
Oh, fuck. That's gonna hurt. Beaner!
That look on his face, though.
Reach for Beaner! Grab the tail. Yeah, you got it. thorn. You can't feel anyone, you're a fucking chicken leg.
I was just thinking how much that looks like a chicken leg.
We're not eating beer.
I didn't say we're gonna eat them.
Slightly tenderized.
Just think about that.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Yay!
Bam!
I swear to fucking God.
You got it this time.
I believe in you.
Oh my God.
We're here.
It's a shortcut.
Oh.
Beaner, stop breaking the boards. Go, my friend. Please don't be Mario.
Just
let me get in there.
Oh my
God. Yeah, now he's like, fuck. Oh, this is easy. Just jump forward.
He's ready. Oh, is he? Okay, he was.
Oh, is he? Yeah, actually. Never mind. I'm sorry. Oh, fuck. Even he was like, oh shit, I'm sorry.
You're gonna fucking hang me with my own clothes. Beaner, inertia is going to break my ankles on the ball.
Like I said, only my shoulders are invincible. Ooh, this is kind
of it's certainly far enough. We're flying to the moon.
Moon!
Oh man, the landlord's gonna be pissed.
Totally.
What are
we
you
were
doing?
So close. He's just picking you up. Because he loves you.
Okay.
That was awesome.
Okay.
He's just making extra sure you're okay. He thought you were gonna jump off the edge because that's something that you do a lot.
Maybe.
Man, you do not know how to run upstairs.
No. That'd be so exhausting.
Kind of run like a duck. Is this food?
Is that how ducks run?
Food?
Some final food for
his speed
friend?
Running downstairs is pretty accurate, though. Break your ankles. Break your ankles again. The smell of almonds is so real.
Fudge.
All I can smell is almonds.
Oh, what? Am I supposed to go down or up? I kind of want to go down to see if there's food.
You gotta,
but this is probably
just you gotta get up to get down to go forward.
It's probably a huge waste of time.
Probably. What else do we do except waste people's time? Nothing.
We run into doors.
Yeah. That too.
I just jump.
Oh no! It looks like we're supposed to totally go down here, Johnson.
The bottom.
An
open pit.
Not a good idea. They're assholes. They just put a lot of those open pits everywhere.
It's completely sealed off. This is a huge waste of time.
Hmm. Yeah. Whoops.
Except, yeah. Wait. You can't. Why? How does that? What that other staircase leads up? Is that a different way up?
This one is. Yeah, it's just a different way up.
Oh. Okay.
It's the same as these staircases.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I thought it was maybe.
There may be something in it, but I doubt it. Don't worry, Beaner. I'm done wasting time.
Yeah.
See? There he is.
He's like, oh, hey, man, what's up?
Yeah. Hey, let me through, please. This place is dusty.
Yeah.
See all the black dust coming up?
Yeah. Somebody should really dust this place.
Let's go.
Oh, I guess up. Let's go. Oh, man, I really want to watch MXC. Shit, we should do that.
Never.
Man.
That's yeah, the loop.
Some comedy, that's some classic comedy and shit.
Is that an open door? It is, but there's nothing in there. Okay.
Like, comment, and subscribe if you like MXC.
Hell yeah.
Oh, food!
Oh, perfect LSD. Need
the final LSD.
I don't think it's the final LSD.
The final LSD.
Little LSD.
Pull that shit. Out of
there's
the ground.
Lots of LSD.
It's like whenever you pull that out of the ground,
oh,
it kind of makes me think
tell me
of
I don't have to run this down to them.
The fucking Canada Dry commercials where it's they grow Canada Dry. Makes me think the same thing. It's like barrels just grow out of the ground.
I wouldn't drop it.
Yeah, he'll fucking fuck that.
Just throw it down those stupid stairs.
Oh, I can't.
Yeah, take out Reno.
I can't even go up anymore, so. I don't want to throw it down these stairs because it might fall off.
Yeah, it would definitely. Because if we'd learned anything from being Cage Chog, it was that we go fast.
Our barrels do not roll in a straight line.
No. That was good times being Cage Chog, you know? It was quite an adventure.
Oh my god, please.
Jesse, were you Cage Chog the whole time?
What?
Were you Cage Chog the whole time?
What the fuck does that mean?
It's when we
in the
that
cage.
Yeah. Because you were rolling around like Sonic.
Have you already forgotten that?
No.
It was like 40 minutes ago.
That's not what I'm saying. What is Cage?
Cage Chog. I was making a joke. You gotta go fast.
Oh.
His name, because... Wow.
I had no idea what the fuck you were talking about.
Here at Chinook Gaming.
Yeah.
Only
Jesse
the
does
classics of jokes.
Fucking Cage
You'll find
Chog.
That... I've been saying that for like the last fucking 20 minutes.
You're a fucking Cage Chog.
More than 20 minutes, because that was more than 20 minutes ago.
Did we just go over there?
I don't know.
Kind of don't want to.
I'm sad now, because just ignored me.
I'm not sad.
Like, jump on it. Now that he's made me food, or food, maybe now that he's fed. Oh my god,
you're dead. We actually died.
That's you're fucking dead. Absolutely, that's
we actually
life.
Died that time.
Yeah, is the easy. You hit that. Yeah,
just a little too much head trauma.
Yeah, couldn't recover.
Trauma Center.
Couldn't walk that one off. Oh, now we should totally play Trauma Center.
Go get the food again.
Probably, dumbass.
We'll be back.
Yeah.
And we're back. We gave Beaner his damn food.
Yeah.
I don't understand why it had to be like five flights of stairs to get it, though.
Yeah, I don't know.
Whatever. Whatever. It's fine.
The game's still good.
Yeah. Except for its shit controls. Other than that, it's good.
Go, Beaner. You got jump. Yeah.
Yeah. Come on.
You jump. I pit you.
I know you better now. It's when it comes to moments like these, I keep yelling at you until you do something.
Okay, don't fall. Don't let me fall.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
You keep jumping. Show everyone your mad hops.
Yeah, come on.
Show them that you're the champion hopscotcher.
Hopscotch. He's the champion jump rope.
Undefeated.
No, don't look at the
2,000
blades.
Victories.
Don't look at the lawnmower blades.
Yeah, okay. I'll be distracted. Oh, God.
Should I just jump? This is taking too long.
No, I think we definitely need Beaner-kun.
I've made falls from this height.
Yeah, how well
Yeah, remember when I bashed my fucking head?
Yeah, remember? Oh,
he just about pushed me off anyway.
Josh.
We're fine.
No.
Are you kidding me? You're going to die from that height? Tuck and roll.
Yeah, what the fuck's wrong with you? Just tuck and roll.
Please be on the bridge. Oh my fuck. I am defeated.
And with that defeat, we will see you next time on Chinook Gaming. Oh, look, Beaner's trying to tell us it'll be okay. Thanks. Thanks, Beaner.
We love you, beautiful breezies.
If you like the video and watching us be continuously frustrated because I'm stupid,
like, comment, and subscribe.
But for now, we will see you in the next video.
See you later.
Bye-bye.